Okay, let's switch to StarCraft. The tournament is starting any second here. Okay, they're talking about some looks of woman, women. But yeah, I will not get involved in that. We are checking the bracket. Oh, I will put the bracket in my stream commands. One second. Okay, so right now there's official command here, exclamation mark brackets, and there you get the official bracket of the tournament. And if we go to that, we can see the players who entered the tournament so far. So obviously there are a lot of peoples of my clan. So like here, Creative, Router, Quad, Fisher is also of Team Red, Liquid Drone is Red Iriador. So a lot of Red members, and also yeah, Devald, Oya, Silva, I'm not sure how good he is. Two Ash guys here. Zoom. Oh, Red Blue Green is also in red. So yeah, will be fun. LML. LML is there. This is the guy that we watched the replay of yesterday. The base trade PvP. This is him. Okay, so it's 1 minute after the time, so let's refresh the bracket here. Did it already start? This bracket is a preview. So it looks like it's not started yet, but it will start any second now. Yeah, we're just waiting for the tournament to start now. Oh, in 3 minutes, there's a command here. In 3 minutes. Okay, so we are waiting a few more minutes. By the way, guys, do you like such tournaments? Like watching me in such tournaments? Do you like that more, or do you like just me playing ladder more? Or also clan wars, like clan wars tournaments or ladder? What do you enjoy most, guys? Okay, let's see what you have to say. Clan War is the bomb. Yeah, okay. The problem with Clan Wars sometimes is that I can't stream them. I can only record YouTube videos. Because the tournament or the Clan War official stream will often happen from replays, and it will be like 2 or 3 days later. So I can't really stream it, otherwise the results will get spoiled. So that's sometimes a problem. What did you ask? I asked what you enjoy most to see on the stream. Just me laddering, like following my ladder progression, or me participating in tournaments or clan wars? Okay, ladder. Yeah, people are getting impatient in the channel here. But yeah, I mean, the admin Fisheye, he said in 3 minutes, and I think those 3 minutes will end in about 1 minute. Everything with explaining. Yeah, that's a given, man. I always try to do that. I always try to talk about all my decisions. If I have like a time in a tournament, I play one game and then I have some waiting time until the next opponent's coming. I will always watch the replay and go over it, go over my decisions and see what I scout, how the opponent reacted, and so on. So I always try to spend most of the time with just explaining my strategy, my thoughts, my reactions. Okay, looks like the tournament has started. So let's check it. Refresh. Bam. Okay, tournament has started. Oh my god. My first opponent is Fisheye, the admin himself. One of the most active players in red. Probably the most active. He's really a very active member of the community. Also admin in BWCL, I think. So he's a great guy. And we are playing against each other in the first round. We have played a lot of games against each other because we are the both like most active members of our team. So when we need some practice games or some custom games, we always play against each other. Yeah, so we'll see. Ah, that's nice, Mania. That's glad. I'm glad to hear that. Okay, we just got a message. Because Fisheye, my opponent here, is also the admin of the tournament, he asked me to wait until all the other players have started the game, so in case there are any problems, he can fix them as admin. Meanwhile, we can look at the format here. So, also the maps. So, we can see here, I can maybe zoom it a bit. This should be fine, right? Okay, so round one, escalate, best of one. So, they're all best of one, holy shit. And if you lose, you go into the loser bracket. So there is a loser bracket, but that's played on Inner Coven. So I really don't want to lose in the first round here. I do not want to play Inner Coven. Yeah, apart from that, the finals are best of three. Grand final best of five. Yeah, we can see that here. Winner bracket final best of three. Loser bracket final best of three and grand final best of five. Okay, yeah, the maps. Who of you does not know Escalate? Escalate is the current ladder map, so I think most people should know what Escalate is. I can. 1 second, I will put a picture. Okay, so here we have Escalate, the map of the first round. So this map is interesting because, for example, let's say we are bottom left, okay? We are in the bottom left corner here, bottom left. You can see this is like a middle ground and this is high ground. Like the brighter parts of the map are high ground and the dark parts are low ground. So if you're here, for example, in this position, and your opponent is here, that means the only direct way to attack would be this way, so you can only come from this low ground. So you can just place your units here, and there's basically no danger of you dying. Here is a big wall. What he also can do is going around this way, but it's a bit like a bit longer. So that means you will have another one or two rounds of reinforcements until he went the way all the way around this and attacks you. So then you just go into this position and you should be able to defend easily as well. So, but the other case, if you're bot left and the opponent is bottom right, he can very easily, he's here in this natural, he can just go this way and he's on your high ground. So what you want to do then is you want to place your units on the high ground yourself so you can use this ramp for defense if the opponent is bottom right. So this map has like the interesting dynamic with this weird high and low ground situation in front of your natural. So one side is low ground, the other side is high ground. So this makes it a bit interesting. But yeah, we'll see. We will see. Grand final on Hitchhiker, yeah. Okay, so all the players have not started the game yet. I go to StarCraft again. So D.Va, Zoom, Red, Blue, Green is still here. So yeah, looks like two games have not started yet, apart from me against Fisheye. Oh, D.Va is waiting for his opponent, who's not coming, it looks like. Here. Let's see who D.Va's opponent is. Oh, he already got the free win. Okay, so he got a free win, and I think all the other. What about Red, Blue, Green? He's playing Liquid Drone, and Liquid Drone is not here, so I guess he will get a free win himself as well. And then I think all the games have started apart from that. Oh no, this bug again. Oh wait, it's loaded. It just took some more time. Do I have the map here? Ladder. Should be in the ladder pool. Escalate. But I think it was updated, right? Was it updated? I'm not sure. Not on the ladder for at least. There's a weird version like 0.9 of this map where the ramp is a lot smaller and has no X. That's a bit weird. So you always want to play the version with X on your ramp. So he's a Protoss, by the way. So we'll have a PvP here for the first round. PvP action on Escalade, round one of RCC ASL edition. I hope you're hyped, guys. Come on. What do you hope to see? What strategy should I go? Like, I think I prefer to just play my standard strategy as always. Oh, he's actually here. So we are starting. Oh, wow, guys. This will get casted on the official stream. Oh, well. Oh, well. So you can watch the official stream, or you can watch my stream here. RCC map pack escalate is also version 1.0. Okay, yeah, should be fine. Okay. We will start it. Best of one PvP on Escalate. And no mania, I will not go for it.
You've not enough minerals.
You guys really want me to lose, right?
You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals.
It was already way too late for a 9-9 proxy gate.
You've not enough minerals. You must construct additional pylons.
Oh my god, oh, I thought he was proxying. Not started gas mining yet? Okay.
You've not enough minerals.
Ah, getting hit twice. That's bad. Oh, what am I doing? But I have to leave now anyways.
Transmit. I have returned. righteous. Confirm for vengeance.
Oh, I don't have a second Reaver building. That is bad news. What? Why are they not shooting? What happens there? Oh, he only now got his expansion. Okay, that's great for me.
Some
Okay, great stuff. Now I scout the map because I'm pretty far ahead. Okay, now I will just finish him. This is it. Yeah, pretty solid game, I would say. Okay, so let's report this result. Report your scores. Ray 1, Fisheye 0. Winner is Ray. Submit. And now also attachments. Bros file. And here we have it. Game 1. Submit. Okay. So now you have the replay in this attachment here. Okay, so you are a clicker reaver. What do you mean? Typical goon freeze. Yeah, but two goons. I mean, the reaver was red. I always have these problems with reavers not shooting or goons not shooting reavers. It's incredible. Yeah, he had a base, but it was super late. I also think that my position was way better because my, like, the front of my natural was high ground and he has to come from low ground if he wants to attack me in a straight line. So he has to run the big way around. Yeah, the only thing is the dropping. That's true. He can just drop my natural and then go back into safety across the ridge behind my natural and go back to his main base. So it's definitely a better dropping position for him. But for early attacks, early goon fights and so on, I think my position is better. So yeah, it depends on like what strategy you use. But because I know my position is worse for dropping, I put my observer and the two goons at my natural. So I made sure that I not get dropped because I know dropping is a very real possibility for him in that position. Fischer is definitely a good mannered player. So he probably did write GG, but he didn't write it to all, just to his allies, so just to himself. He's a mannered player, for sure. You A clicked the river. Yes. And then I expect that the goons are actually shooting the river if I A click it on the river. But yeah. Oh, here on that's see, that's a nice info. So he's definitely a good mana player. Yeah. So they're talking about hosting. Okay, Vincent. Vincent is doing it. They can't host for some reason. Hi, Foxanne. Thanks for tuning in again. So I see the viewer count increased a lot in the last few minutes. So for anyone who just tuned in just now, I'm playing RCC, which is almost weekly cup organized by my team, Team Red. So it's a Red Clan Cup, yeah, RCC. And yeah, I just did finish the first round of the tournament. I will not go over all the details, but you can, yeah, you can put an exclamation mark bracket in the chat, and then you will see this page. So winner get 15 euro. Here's the bracket, and I just finished my first round against Fisheye, and now I'm waiting for my opponent, Clone Pro against Creative. We'll see. I have no idea how good Clone Pro is. I know Creative, but I don't know Clone Pro, so I don't know. We'll see. But I'm happy that I'm not on Diewald's side. And also, where's Oya? Ah, okay, Oya's on my half of the bracket. Ah, we'll be close, we'll be close. So yeah, but I think, I hope I should advance one more round, and then I will probably play Oya in round 3 here. So that's the goal, and Oya is a very good player. VSV, WSW, pretty strong combo for Braindead Goons. What do you mean W? What is W? Patrol. Patrol is P, man. Right on the very right side of the keyboards. That's patrol. I have it on P, but I also only have 130 APM, and I'm still very close to A. Yeah, P's for probes, yes, and for patrolling units. I mean, when you build probes, you have to select your Nexus, so your Nexus can't patrol anyways, so easy. So let's read more of the chat here. I just got an idea. You know what would be awesome content, Master Ray? Getting coached by Bonneth with both Mike and Cam on stream. I mean, it would be awesome content, but I'm not sure if Bonus would really do that. Yeah, otherwise, Mania, I think I did both. I right-clicked the Reaver, and I also A clicked on the ground next to it. So I did try those both things, and they didn't shoot. I had to press like S, and then it was already too late, and I moved them back. Or the one goon at least. Router is good too, okay? I don't know how good Router is. He's my team, but I've never played against him. Yeah, Nexus on zero, of course. Yes, but I mean the fact that P is the hotkey for probes is completely irrelevant for the patrol hotkey, because if you want to make probes, you select your Nexus. And if you select your Nexus, a Nexus can't patrol, so it will not interfere. The patrol hotkey will not interfere with the build probe hotkey. That's what I was saying. I have my Nexus on 0 and my probe build hotkey on P, so I'm doing this. Bonneth seldom streams nowadays. He's busy with a day job. Yeah, that's the sad part. I'm also very busy with my job, so that's why I'm only streaming on weekends. Oh, Router is 2.1k, really? Let me check. Do I have it on friends list? Yes, I have it on friends list, so we can just check. Ah, not Asia, friends. Router. No, I don't see Router here. Router is not playing at all. Here. Yeah. Maybe it's a like fun account or so, but from this it doesn't look like he's 2.1k. So he's 1.6 here. Do I have another account for him? No. Okay. Are you guys for real? Like, is that really true? Because his ladder account is on 1.6k. Or are you just trolling, guys? Okay, yeah, we'll see. Maybe he has a chance against Oya. Okay, so that means definitely both strong opponents for the next round. If they're actually playing right now, why would I not just watch the... here, go to this link. Here, I put it in the chat again. This is the official stream of the tournament. So we just go to this and I will watch it without sound. So here we go. Okay, let's you can't see it like this, right? Okay, 1 second. Ah, that's not the right one. 1 second. Okay. There we go. We center this and we crop it. 1 second, almost have it, guys. Okay, I think this should be fine. Okay. Okay, this is good. So here we have the official stream, which is from Vincent, as you can see right here. And we'll see. So we have Oya in green and Ruta in magenta. Oh, looks like Oya's quite far ahead in supply, but I think Ruta can hold the ramp here. Should be totally fine. Or should I just disable the chat here so it's a bit bigger? Yeah, this looks good. Okay. Ah, now it's cut off at the bottom a bit. God damn it. Yeah, but it looks like this game is over anyways. Oh, it looks like Ruta has no range. What's going on there? No range. GG. Okay, well. That was quick. Hi, Sinclair. Nice to see you. Master Oya against Master Ray. What, does he really call himself Master somewhere? He's not a true Master, at least on Challenge, but I'm not as well. So let's refresh. I know there's an auto refresh function, but it's not working very often, so I'm refreshing manually. Oh wait, I'm still waiting for Clone Pro against Creative. I'm not in this round. I need to wait. I need to play my previous game first. Here, Creative against Clone Pro. Damn it, I need to wait for so long. Or Oya needs to wait for so long. We're still waiting for this very first round game here. They are not done yet. And then I have to play them, and then I can, the winner of us can play Oya. So it's not me against Oya, it's me against Clone Pro or Clone Pro or Creative. I will ask in the chat. Oh yeah, man, yeah, good point. Check Ruta's account for last seasons, maybe. Yeah, I will do so. Oh, and I just see a Creative just joined the channel right now. So I can check Ruta's account very quickly. Come on. Yeah, this is a team account. I'm not sure if he actually let us on this. Okay, B rank was 1.8k here, but only 5 games, so yeah, there's basically no info in this account. Yeah. Okay. So, I think we have the next game. I will refresh the bracket to see who won. And it looks like Clone Pro was the winner here, so yes, Ray won. Okay, so the map is, oh my god, Polypoid? Oof, I need to get the maps. The maps, where are the maps? I don't see the maps, actually. I don't see the map pack, because I don't think I have Polypoid. Let's see, maybe I downloaded it at one point before. No, doesn't look like it. Nope. Yeah, so where's the map pack, guys? Can you help me? Ah, okay, thank you, T45. Okay. Okay, got it. ASL9 maps, Polypoid. There we go. Top versus bottom. Okay. So I have no idea about this map. I need to check it very quickly. So, guys, here we go. By the way, the room is not loading. I will recreate it. Ah, it's not working. Oh my god, now everything resets. Oh. Okay, I got it. Okay, so what do we have here? What is this map? Okay, there's a ramp to the natural. Okay, looks pretty standard. Ah, I remember this. I watched it in ASL, right. I think Bisou played on this map. I watched a Bisou game here. Against some Terran. No, it was actually someone against Flash. Okay, yeah, so pretty standard map, I would say. Nothing major. So, it's a PVT, by the way. So, I'm going to play the game now. So, he's saying no ops. But little does he know that all you guys are watching this game. Hi TTF, thanks for tuning in, and also hi Creative. So Creative saying in the chat that he lost a very close game to him, so I should be able to defeat him easily. Okay, I will try, but I have never played this map before, so who knows. Maybe he has some weird angle on how to attack as a Terran, and then I run all my units into siege tanks. Can always happen. You can be never be safe from that. Hey TTF, we had a very nice ladder game lately. Or like last weekend, I think. My viewers on my stream here told me it was you. I don't remember the nick, but I think you had some other nick. It wasn't TTF. But we had a nice game. It was very close one, and in the end you won. But it was a very intense close game. Ah, on circuit break, I remember. When I run into all of your tanks on high grounds, very stupid. Okay, but now let's focus on this game here. We are still playing in a tournament, so I need full focus. This is PVT, yes, Okzerk. PvT in the RCC tournament. Me against Ash Clone Pro. Hey, Sudden Life. Oh, so many viewers today. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. I hope you enjoy this game in the stream. If you have any suggestions or criticism, just go ahead and tell me in the chat. I will read the chat after the game. By the way, I think... Ah, no, never mind. But I'm pretty sure I played it before, but I can't remember the game. By the way, I'm going 21 Nexus, so no scouting initially, because I need every mineral I can get. I will also put some probes out of gas now. Right in the moment when he scouts me, of course. Very good. Very, very nice. Okay. Oh, I have 22 supply already, but it doesn't matter now. You've not enough minerals. I send my probe out too late anyways. Ah, couldn't get him. You've not enough minerals. You've not enough. Okay, we get another goon. Then we put the probes back in and get a pylon. And now we continue probe action. Sadly, I did not get the scouting SCV. That's a bit bad, but it will be fine.
We must construct additional pylons. You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. Upgrade complete. Receiving. Do not die. Come on. Entaru,
ah, come on.
You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals.
Okay, so cross position. Oh, the expansion is not done yet. That's interesting. That makes me feel pretty good.
Confirmed.
Two goons for two tanks. I would say, good trade. Wait, there's actually nothing? What's going on? Okay, now I'm getting a bit wasteful. Now if the scout is like expansion timing and so on. Is there an expansion? Don't forget pylons, obviously. Get your upgrades. Maybe some cannons against vultures. So I don't see an expansion, but I see four. Okay. Yeah, so that was that. I think he's just go heavy on units. I think I need to get some more units and gates. Oh. Oh, why is the game lagging now? Oh, the game is lagging! What's happening with the game? Guys. My connection looks fine, to be honest. Still pretty bad. Ah, now it's fixed. Now it's fixed. Oh, thank God, that was so horrible. And it starts again.
commencing.
Oh, wow, what's going on here? Don't block my expansion, Rotherdon. Don't do it, don't do it. Okay, it moves out of the way, nice. Very good manners, Rotherdon. I can't play with this leg, it's horrible.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh, I will close my other browser tabs, maybe it helps. This is unplayable!
Oh,
my Arbiter Tribunal didn't build. Oh, the lag is gone. Oh, it feels so bad. Oh my god, he starts again.
My life for ire. You have not enough minerals. Upgrade complete. You have not enough minerals. Morland calls. Make use of me.
Okay. Oh, I need to use my expansions. God damn it.
My life for your warriors have engaged the enemy.
No! Oh my god, he has that expansion. Oh, my Arbiter's so late.
You have not enough minerals.
answering.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Zakalados, Mitora, Nagatsu, Enter Command, awaiting instructions.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
She has awaiting instructions.
This leg.
Research complete. Make use of me. I am needed. Make use of me. We are under attack.
Most incredible leg ever. Oh, the mind drag! Nice! This is the worst game ever. Oh my god! Should I play with my foot now or what? I'm so far ahead and the game is lagging so bad. Why is he still in this game? Wow. one cannon at a time.
We feel your presence.
My life for Alion.
Valorant. Upgrade complete.
Jefferson.
We are vigilant.
We feel
your presence.
My life for
Alion.
Jefferson.
We are vigilant.
We feel your presence.
We are vigilant.
My life for
Iron! Research complete.
My life for Iron!
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
I have returned.
I'm on 3-3 upgrades, by the way. So let's finish this shit. Oh, he's not coming? Haha, he wants to EMP my Arbiter.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
How cute.
We feel your presence. We are under attack.
Leg starts again. Leg starts again. So, guys, let's actually read some chat here. Oh, a lot of discussion here. The leg is very nice. Put 20 games in just a click. Okay. Oh, he's actually moving out. Oh, I killed his expansion. Oh, he's not moving out.
We feel your presence. Make use of me.
Why is this happening? Why is it happening? I need more gateways. More gateways. Is he coming?
We are vigilant. Galadriel. We are vigilant. We are vigilant.
Play with foot, yeah, but I can't show you how I play with foot. Should I like put up the keyboard here and then play with my foot here? I don't think it works. So what's happening here in this game? He's just moving back and forth.
We feel your presence. Valorant.
Okay, let's add another 30 gateways.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
By the way, I want to make sure I'm not like complaining about his skill or so. But the thing is that the game is lagging so hard and it's him lagging. And I think when he's so far behind in a game, he should not drag it out with that lag. I think that's just my point. Nothing else. Okay, I will just aim move now. Yeah, okay, a move, one remake of units, small remake, may remake, more remake, and we are max. And now we actually kill this guy. No! Not enough energy! Oh my god. Oh, really? He's camping there with so many units? energy upgrade. He's just using 100 supply, and the rest is just camping at his expansions, and he's dragging out the game for no reason. I really don't get what he's doing here. It's really annoying. And we go with another round. And now the lag starts again. Guys, man, what can I do? He's not leaving.
Upgrade complete.
Make use of me.
I have returned.
I instructions.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
I have returned.
I just aim with all my units into his natural all the time now. Is he for real? Oh, thank God. Oh, this was the most annoying game that I ever played. Oh, I survived this game. Whew. Oh my God. This was the most frustrating game I've ever played. Oh my God. Okay, let's get this going. Okay, we have the bracket here. We switch to the brackets. We of course submit our scores, report your score. Oh, it's against Oya, so it was already reported. Yes, okay, very good. Okay, I'm messaging Oya. The map is Horizont Lunar. I have no idea what that map is. Horizons, I guess. Horizon Lunar Colony. Okay, this is the map, guys. I'm creating the game right now. The game is opening right now, it's lagging a bit. And I have to remake it because it didn't show anything again. Okay, so let's look at the map really quickly. What is going on here? Four player map. Symmetric, almost. Yeah, pretty much. Normal natural, a weird cliff in your natural. Oh, and these two buildings here, so you can get like busted from behind, maybe. Interesting. Weird to play against Zerg, I think. Okay. Yep. I got a remake. Oh my god. It's, every time it's resetted, I have to enter this all the time. Okay. Please work, please. Ah, now I can finally see everything. Okay, let's do one last check of the chat here. Last map was cool. Yes, I like this last map. I remember that I watched it in ASL and I thought it's a nice map. If you win Oya, you deserve some money. But there's the final boss, Dewald. He is getting the money. Nah, he was lagging against Creative as well. It was definitely him. And now Oya is not coming. Okay, he's coming. Whew. $30 for win against Oya Quadrox. I did beat him before. Oh wait, is that an island? Yes, looks like an island in the corner there. This space is also super weird in the in this corner and in this corner. Okay. We go to StarCraft again. Sunlife, that's my point. Because it's a connection between players, and the same lag happened in the connection between him and Creative, his last opponent, and him against me, that obviously means that He is the reason. I know that the connection can be bad if the players are very far apart, but it's also, of course, possible if his internet connection is in general very bad and he's lagging because he's downloading or so, it's obviously him and not the connection between us. And because like it's the same in his game against someone else and his game against me, the chance is pretty high that it's him. Okay. Oya needs 1 sec still. Probably looking at the map right now. So what is this middle base, by the way? That looks weird. Imagine you split the map in half and both players, like one player has this base and one player has this base. Like the split is exactly this line. Oh wow, my camera moved. Okay. So, Oya still AFK. I mean, he had like over an hour to wait. And now he needs more time. My game is starting, never mind. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Okay, we finally start this game. It's still a best of one, by the way. Okay, let's go.
You have not enough minerals. 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 You must construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals. 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 You must construct additional pylons.
I was too slow there. I did skip the first salad. Could be risky.
enough minerals. You've not enough minerals.
Oh my god. But at least I killed him.
You've not enough minerals.
I remember playing this map and it was horrible. But the map itself is quite fine.
Upgrade complete.
He really goes fast TT on me. Ah, I don't have enough units now. Damn it.
Transmit. warriors have engaged the enemy. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Ah man, the DT did too much damage, I think.
You have not enough minerals. 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 My life for iron.
Yeah, this game is over. This was my last chance, this last attack. Oh man, the DT. I can't believe he super quickly rushed DTs, just like this. Ah, if I didn't have my goons outside, but at my ramp, I took take no damage against that. And then I kill him. He did go completely all in. Oh my god, before the first goon. He makes the citadel. This is so all in. Oh my god, he anti expands without any cannons. He doesn't even have a forge right now. This is the most greedy build I've ever seen. Oh, man. Imagine I have my four goons sitting at my ramp. This DT will not come in and my observer will be done. He will like kill the first one or two goons maybe and then it's that's it. He will not kill a single probe. Oh, 10 kills. 11 kills. Yeah, you can see the pro cons. The game is over. Oh man, such an all in. Oh my god. Why did I go out with the four goons? Why? Just because there's this ramp where I have a high ground and here's the low ground. But there's no reason, I can just sit at my ramp and that's the same situation. I have a high ground, here's a low ground. Like, it doesn't matter, why would I go out? Such a stupid mistake. Thank you, Cloister. Okay, so let's check the brackets. So Oya against Devolt here in the winner bracket final. And I am now here waiting for Fisheye against Zoom. I don't know Zoom, by the way. He lost to Devolt. Yeah, okay, so you cannot not really have any information, or I don't really have any information. Oh, but they are in the channel right now. Fisheye and Zoom. Let's see. Okay, I tried to op them. Wait, where are they? No, no available slots. Oh, they started. Well, what can I do, guys? Because you wanted to expand? No, no, no. I expand when my Reaver's done, usually. But then I just didn't go Reaver because I saw that he went fast TT, so then my plans changed. But usually I just go Reaver. I sit on my ramp with my goons, wait for my Observer, wait for my Reaver, and then I expand. That's the normal way. I don't know why I'm sometimes just not following the most useful actions that I should do, that I know and that I did so many times before. But sometimes I just do other stupid stuff for no reason at all. It's actually very stupid. The actual problem was not the move out, rather not scouting that he only made the zealot and delayed the goon. Yeah. That is true. This build was designed for the element of surprise. This build, you mean? Okay. Not only was it Dark Templar, but extremely rushed. Yes, but my point is, if I just sit on my ramp with my four goons, I take no damage at all, and I'm super far ahead. Because I think I kill him. If I kill the DT when it comes, I kill him, 100%. He had no forge, he had no cannons up. I took so long to kill the Templar after it got in, and then I went to his natural and the cannons were not even done. But he had Storm. If I kill the Dark Templar right at my ramp, I just straight up go to his natural and kill him. No question. I just kill him. Because he has no cannons, his storm will not be done, and he has, like, less units. So it's sad. But the delayed goon is very important, of course, yes. Yeah, but the problem was he built a pylon in my mineral line, so I had to use my first goon to kill the pylon. So that's why I couldn't use my first goon to go to his base. My scouting probe was trapped by a pylon in the minerals in his base. Was just everything just went pretty stupid. Yeah, but I think the main thing was not sitting on my ramp. If I sit on my ramp, I win the game. I'm sure. I kill the Dark Templar immediately. I take no damage. I expand. I can immediately go to his natural. He will not have cannon up. He will not have storm. I will do super much damage, and I have my expansion and I have everything I need. I'm pretty sure I'm super far ahead after that. But since for some reason I decide to move my goons out. Anyways, let's leave that game behind us. There's the official stream. So let me actually try to get this in here. No, this is not correct. It's also not correct. Where's the link? Vincent here. Got it. Okay, 1 second. The bottom is cut off. Okay, now that's good. Okay, so let's look at what's happening here. So this is router against, what, I can't read it, heaven. Router looking good here. Oh, router looking very good. More than doubling the supply here.
Can we, like, constantly snipping the observer he's bringing over in order to...
Should I just cast myself, or should I enable Vincent's voice? I guess if you want to hear Vincent's voice, you can just watch his stream, basically. So I'm just going to commentate myself here. But this game should be very over. Yeah, Zerk is completely dead here. So it looks like Router will finish it now. Interesting, like Mesgoon's Reaver. Oh, so many Reavers. And here only has Hydra, there's no chance. Where are the Mutas and the Lynx? Why is he going Hydra against Mass Reaver? This is a big problem. Probably started off with the Lurker Contain, and then as a response, Router went for Reavers. But then the Zerg did not switch, he just stayed on his tech. Despite his opponent going Reaver, so I think that could be the mistake here. Yeah, so this game is definitely over. Oh, by the way, if you look at the minimap here, the main base of the Protoss is mined out, so also 15 minutes game, and he just now takes a third, so it's a... Like, this is his last attack. If it doesn't work, the Zerg can actually win. But I think it will work. Yes, GG. Okay. Okay. You cast. Yeah, but I don't hear the in-game sound, but I guess it's still fine. Yeah, this is correct. But still, I'm still super far ahead because I went Observer first. I went Fast Robotics into Observer first. So this fact alone puts me super far ahead against CTs. If I don't move my goons out for no reason. Yeah, but he's in-game right now, so I will not interrupt him right now. Okay, oh, Fischer is already done here. He's already in the channel. Let's look at the bracket. Bracket is saying me against Zoom. So Fischer sadly lost here. So me against Zoom looks like it can start. But I don't see... Ah, I see Zoom. Let's go. Wait, what? He just went offline. And now he's back online again. I just messaged him. You see here? I just right-clicked him, whisper. See? And like he was not blocked in for 1 second and then he was back in the channel. So weird. Okay, I need to check the map. Map is Polypoint again. Okay, nice. Nice blue. And I hope it works. Who is Zoom? I have no idea. But he only lost to Devolt. Or Devolt. So, yeah. Could be anything. Oh, he's Zerg. I don't know the walling on this map. But, yeah, we'll be fine. Yeah, every player with 3 Z's in the beginning is Polish, basically. Okay, I will press 0 on the numpad. 9 wins, 1 loss. Okay, that's the only info we have here.
You have not enough minerals. 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 You have not enough.
Well, Crudox, like, this is not a... I mean, there are many players in this, very low rank players and very good players, so it's very mixed. If people say he's a good player, that could also mean he's like above average on this tournament, and this tournament average is not that high. Okay, so we have a PVZ here. I'm going for Gateway first, as always. And then we'll see what's going on in the space. I'm going for a 9 gate. As always. Oh. That's a 9 pool. That's a 9 pool gas. Just leave my zealot at my base. So he's all inning.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. My life for hire. You've not enough minerals. I long for combat. Ye house.
one Madame Claus. Thus I serve. He saw a tool to our doom.
The warriors have engaged me.
To our doom. My life for I. She house. She house. My life for fire.
Additional pylons.
She house. But now claws. For a doom. I long for combat.
You must construct additional pylons.
With not enough minerals. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. You must construct additional pylons. I long for combat. You must construct additional pylons.
Ah, goddammit, lost probe.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
For a boon.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
She house. My life for ire. I long for combat. My life.
is in my way.
You've not enough minerals.
My life for iron. Cheers.
You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals.
Excellent.
Cheers.
I stand ready.
Cheers. My life for iron. What man calls.
The idea of service. I thought you'd
be so. Upgrade
my
complete
for combat.
Dragoon. Buffers. My life for iron.
Not enough minerals.
The idea of service. Let us attack. Excellent.
I'm all for combat.
Your warriors have not enough the enemies. You have not enough minerals.
My life for iron.
Not enough minerals.
RF.
Upgrade complete.
Zanash Glada.
We are under attack.
Go, Gola. Honor guide me.
I'm waiting.
Very well. For my reset complete. Nearby. Narascudio.
The idea of service.
Not in a way to my hands.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
My life for sire. Not in a way to be fought. Not in a way to be
fought. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Not in a way to be fought.
Oh man. Oh god, I forgot goon range. I forgot goon range. This could be it.
My life for iron. My life for iron.
The goon range. I need the goon range. I can't go out before that. Storms. Oh my god, my Templars have not enough energy! Oh god, I'm playing so bad. I think that was one of the worst PVZs I've played in the last 2 months or so. So bad. Not getting enough Templar. Losing letting my natural get broken against some Hydras in the beginning. Oh, such a bad game. Wow, I feel like I could have easily killed him if I play my average PVZ. Well, that's it. Well, below my expectations, but that's how it can go. So I'm here, Luther round 4. So Divald and Oya will, one of those will get the win, and then red, blue, green and Zoom will be third and fourth place, so I'm fifth and sixth place here. Pretty bad result. I expected more. Okay, anyways. I was definitely ahead in the beginning. I think if you go for 9 pull speed in the beginning and the Protoss doesn't take a lot of damage, he's well ahead. But then I just played so bad afterwards. And like in the mid game I played so bad. My robotics was late and I had way too few High Templar. We can watch the replay very quickly. Oh yeah. Yeah, wishbones, what you say there is also very important. My DT. I wondered what was happening with the DT. I looked at it and there were no drones at the expansion and my DT was gone. I had no idea what happened. Yeah. So let's go to this thing here. I think I did trade very well here. I forced him to make a lot of things. Like I forced him to make so many zerglings. And he's still like at this point it's almost like I won the game because I killed so much, I forced so many zerglings. He didn't even start his lair. I did so much damage. But the problem was my citadel was too late. Oh wow, you don't even see it. Sorry, sorry, sorry. So my citadel is late. Yeah, look at the thing here. I had this nice trade here with the zealot. I had the nice trade here with the three zealots and the probe. I did kill some drones in the net in the main base by sneaking one zealot in. I killed an overlord with my corsair. So a lot of stuff going right for me. And he didn't even start his lair. But he has a lot of drones, for sure, yes. My citadel. Usually, if my citadel is not so late, I can have zealot speed by now. When this is finishing, my zealot speed will be finishing as well. And then I have a nice, like, 15 zealot attack with speed and plus one. But here, you see, my speed is not done. Usually, now my speed should be done. And then I can actually break this base here. He has two sunkens. Ah, okay, I only have four. I don't know, I didn't produce enough here. When I microed my zealots here, I didn't micro enough. And this is also why he can break my natural here. Yeah, I did many mistakes. I did play so bad. I lost way too much. Here, I stormed my own two Templars. I lost three Templars here. Those cannons were not cancelled, by the way. I'm losing so much here. Like, I didn't cancel anything here. Yeah, now I'm super far behind. I didn't macro. My upgrades was cancelled. Here, when this happens, here is the moment where I lose the game. This trade is super nice, but I'm not macroing. No probes in the Nexus. Okay, one probe in the Nexus. No citadel going up. Look at my minerals and gas. No gateways. No additional gateways for the speed zealot attack. No upgrade. Like, everything is missing. This moment here, right here, is why I lost the game. I just did nothing in my base right now. I'm even supply blocked. Like, everything is bad. Okay, the pylon's almost finishing, but the citadel is missing, the gateways are missing, the upgrade is missing, the gas is missing. Basically, everything is missing. So right here, I lose the game because I was too focused on the attacks here. Look at my minerals. 600. It reached 600. This can't be true. Here I did so much nice trades. I killed some more here. I did force him to make so many, but I didn't macro in the meantime. I should have like 38 probes by now. I should have my three gateways building. I should have my citadel done by now. Ah, that hurts to see. Here I kill even two more drones. He is losing so much mining time. I'm killing an overlord, but I'm just not macroing. This is a pure not macroing loss. Nothing else. Wow, see, this is exactly what I mean. Last weekend I beat Bakurio with nice macro, nice multitasking, everything, storm drops. Like, I did a lot of things right in that game. I beat Bakurio, who's a S-rank player every season. I beat him in the PvZ, I did play a nice game. And then I play this. I don't know, I'm super inconsistent PvZ. I don't know why I'm just not macroing sometimes. I don't know. First PvZ of the day. Yes. I think so. Yeah, in ladder I played a PvP before. Yes, it was the first PvZ. Yeah. Yeah, I couldn't start to play earlier today. My girlfriend is actually sick, so I had to drive her to the hospital, and then we had to get some medicament, stuff that heals you from sickness. Yeah, we had to get that, and so I came home pretty late and didn't have time to play more games before that. Yeah, but those basic macro mistakes can definitely prevent it by playing some more practice games beforehand. Yes, I agree. Okay, anyways, so that is that for the tournament.